Vikingsholm is one of the highlights of Emerald Bay State Park, and today we're going to see why. Let's go. Vikingsholm is incredibly popular. If you want to visit, be aware there are only two ways in and out. You can either boat in or take the steep 1 mile trail each direction. Mrs. Laura Knight purchased this property for $250,000 in 1928, and she built Vikingsholm as her summer home here. What a summer home this must have been for Mrs. Knight and her guests. Parts of the roof are covered in sod and carved wood. There's a unique dragon detailing, and sections of the interior of the house were hand-painted. More than 200 skilled workers were brought in to help build this unique home, which Mrs. Knight designed with inspiration from her trips to Scandinavia. The exterior of the home was built to resemble 11th century Swedish stone churches and castles. Sections of this property were built containing no pegs, nails, or spikes. Talk about a grand masterpiece. In 1953, the house and the property were acquired by the state of California, and they are a treasured addition to Emerald Bay State Park. Mrs. Knight built a private tea house at Fannett Island, the only island on Lake Tahoe. And while only the foundation and a few walls remain, if you want, you can kayak from shore and check it out. Daily tours of the castle are offered here if you want a more in-depth look. And remember, this is a 1.7 mile out and back hike with a 370 foot elevation gain, so make sure you're up for some serious walking when you plan your visit. Thanks for joining me today here at Vikingsholm. For more information, see my blog post at flyingdonnery.com. And if you enjoyed this video, make sure to hit that like button and subscribe. Until next week, I hope you find adventure and encouragement wherever you go. Bye.